arrive yet, comrades. It is me, the Red Menace, here to talk about my upcoming movie named after me, the Red Menace. It will be coming to you as fast and as free as socialist labor can provide. Hope you can all see it. It will be free, after all, to avoid any form of exploit of capitalist bourgeois art. We only accepted the finest free labor from my very closest comrades. See you soon. I hope you will enjoy it. I know I will.